Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Borderlands pre-sequel. In this video, I'm going to be going over how to get the Flakker, which is the legendary Tork shotgun. I don't like the gun, but, you know, just because I don't like the gun doesn't mean that, you know, other people might not. So, what you need to do is get the mission, all the little creatures from the bounty board in Concordia. I'm pretty sure that's where you get it. And what you need to do is you need to go to the pumping station once you get here. You can ignore all of the enemies that spawn.
Sources notified us of some indigenous creatures known only as cuties.
I like to grenade jump.
I never heard of them, but they sound divine, and their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dal refinery before the Krakening. Naturally, this being Elpis, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
You can just skip them, really. So come up here.
Sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard.
And this is a really simple puzzle. Hit this one and that one. Now come out here.
Good work. Now the slime is gone, cuties are free to emerge and frolic with abandon. Navigate that disgusting waste and go save the cuties. Goodness, what on earth are the...
Now I guess I'll just let it play out.
I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all.
Kill all these, the not so cute Torks.
Sounds like something big is in that container. Stop that one. It's getting away. Get it. That one's even more disgusting.
Alright. Now, the even more disgusting Tork. That is the enemy that drops the Flakker. If you kill it, and it does not drop it, you have to reset the game. PC players, just Alt F4, or, you know, just close your game. Console players, you're going to need to turn your console off. The reason for this is, this boss only spawns once, meaning you kill it once, you save, you can't kill it again until your next playthrough. Which kind of sucks, and
truth be told, the easiest way to get this gun is to farm it in the grinder.
But if you want to farm it from the boss, be my guest. This is how you do it. So I'm going to go ahead and kill it, and if it doesn't drop it, I'll Alt F4, and then I'll see you guys again in, you know, just a second. And he didn't drop it.
Day for the liberation front of Concordia.
So, I'll see you guys in a second.
Once more, and even more disgusting than the smaller ones, kill it. Hack it to pieces. Shred it with bullets. Kill, 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 kill. Well, another productive day for the liberation
front
of Concordia.
Aha! There we go. He dropped it.
Once more.
Let's get rid of something from my backpack. Let's get rid of this.
And if I've learned anything, it's that nature always wins. Come back and I'll pay you for your valuable work.
Well, there you go. That's how you get the Flakker, if you don't want to farm it from the grinder. I got it in about 10 kills. So it's not, you know, unbearable. I'm not sure if you can get it on playthrough 1. I'm pretty sure you can, but because it wouldn't make much sense if you couldn't get it in playthrough 1. But yeah, anyway, I hope this, you know, guide has been helpful. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Take it easy.